side to industrialize the state, thereby reducing unemployment rates. The supply was material from Lagos. We are having tailors and stitchers in our factory that used to make uniforms.
So,
The 3,000 youth that we have employed here, they are the son of state of Oso in the textile dealers. They used to come here to buy the uniform and sell it.
But he, eto aso ilewe yi jade ni akoko won ni ka ma ra ni osogbo ka ma san ida mewa iye oja ta fe gba inu wa si dun tori pe kini bi igba tan ba ya eyan lowo sise ni lai ni ele kankan ati nta uniform yi bayi lati bi odun merin si igba ta wa yi
elementary school used to sell it at rate of 1500 uniform. That of middle school is 1,759. That of high school is 1,759.